E finalmente, insomma, dopo un anno di presentazioni, ma anche insomma con la limited edition che è già stata venduta online a tempo limitato, debutta il nuovo brand con la DS7. Tra l'altro abbiamo visto la campagna, che è una campagna globale che poggia sull'audacia, Parigi Ambassador, con i tre, insomma, la Torre Eiffel, la Fondazione Vuitton e le piramidi del Louvre a testimonial, no? Di chi ha saputo guardare avanti. E ecco, noi vi chiediamo, insomma, anche voi però siete audaci, perché inaugurare un brand in un segmento premium auto non è da poco.
No, I think that without audacity we cannot change the world. Without audacity we cannot create the French new premium brand to be in the premium car market. We want to offer a new possibility for our customers, the alliance between refinement and technology. That's why we think that audacity, drive to excellence, is the way we have to follow, and the way we have to follow for our customers. Those who are ready to test something new, to test a new proposal, a new combination between the know-how of French luxury and the high-tech, the technology, our savoir-faire in terms of innovation.
Six new car in the next 6 years. What's your goal in business?
So in the next 6 years we will launch one car every year. DS7 Crossback is the first car of this new generation of premium cars. We will open new stores everywhere in the world, and especially in Italy, for example. We have 3 stores today in Italy. We will have 20 stores in March, so we'll open 17 stores from now to March when the DS7 Crossback will arrive. And then, next year, at the same time, we will launch the second car of this new generation of DS, and one car every year. Our goal is to establish everywhere in the world, especially in Italy as well, DS as a recognized premium brand for its know-how of the French luxury associated to the technology.
Grande attenzione al dettaglio, quindi insomma lo stile francese unito all'innovazione tecnologica più disponibile e anche più avanguardista nel mercato, per un target che sarà molto digital ma anche live. Insomma, è un insieme di più cose questo brand, che vuole connettere intorno a una molteplicità, insomma, che rappresenta anche l'attualità dell'essere contemporaneo.
We are lucky because we create DS Automobile in the 21st century. So we have the capacity to use much more digital tools at what we could use before. Our ambition is really to combine the online and the offline, especially that our customers, they are those who want to buy premium cars, but in this category, the early adopters. And the early adopters are really connected. They are everywhere on the social media, they are really connected to the digital world, and we think that we will be able to talk to them mainly through digital. But in the same time, they want to have real experience. So we invite them as well to experience our brand and the new product in the stores. So they can experience the night vision, for example, the DS active scan suspension, the DS connected pilot, that you cannot experience by internet, but you have to experience it offline. But first we will talk to them online and then combination with online. So that's our vision.
L'ultima chicca, insomma, avendo visto il film, avete usato la Marsigliese la prima volta in pubblicità.
this is right. We have been using the Marseillaise in this advertising. This is something nobody has never done before. We have reinterpreted the Marseillaise. It's in a minor mode. Not in major. Major is slightly arrogant, but in the minor mode is like a gimmick, like something to continue to sign that we know we have audacity, we are a French premium brand, and we arrive on the premium car market. That's why.
Promettete molta attenzione anche alla sostenibilità, insomma, grande l'innovazione che va verso macchine pulite. Tra l'altro, già l'anno prossimo lancerete un ibrido elettrico.
Electrification is a priority for the brand DS. So first of all, I would like that we meet us together again in Roma in the month of May. Because in Roma in the month of May, we will have the Formula E, E-Prix in Roma. DS is in this competition organized by FIA. This is the Formula One with electric cars. The name is Formula E, and the first time will come in Italy this year in the month of May.
So we will
meet again. We have created a team named DS Virgin Racing Team. We are partner with Virgin Racing. And we have our own technological team named DS Performance. And DS Performance is building these electric cars. With the know-how we have in terms of competition with electric cars, we can develop our technology of plug-in hybrid cars and future electric cars. For example, the S7 Crossback will arrive in September 2019 with a 300 horsepower 4x4 plug-in hybrid vehicle with 50 km of full electric autonomy. And then in the same time, we will launch on the market another car which will be full electric. All our cars, in the 6 cars we will have for DS, will be electric or hybrid or electric and hybrid. And thus we think that we will sell around 35% of our DS cars in 2025 electrified.
Ultima domanda, i numeri. Quanto investirete in comunicazione per sostenere il nuovo brand?
This is a really good question and I will keep the figures for me. And I cannot disclose the figures to you. That's part of our secret. If we have no secret,
immaginavo.
There is no
story. Thank you. Okay? But Italy is important for you, like
of course. So, Italy is really important. First of all, you know that the Italian market is the second market in terms of premium cars in Europe, in terms of size. So it's really a priority in terms of business. And as well, for us, it's a priority in terms of test. We like a lot what's happening on the Italian market, not only in cars, but in fashion, in trend, in the avant-garde spirit. So it's a priority. So we will concentrate a lot on the Italian market.
Grazie.
Thank you. Thank you.